At first, open the browser you have. I have Microsoft Edge. Now type Chrome. Enter. Go to the first website. Click on download. Click on save. Click on open folder. Now here it is. Click on it. Yes. Now it is downloading. It will take some time. It is a little slow. Almost there. Is complete. It is installing. It is done.